I have this condition known as narcolepsy. Basically, whenever I get excited or scared, I fall asleep, and being a gymnast, it happens a lot. It's made being a gymnast incredibly difficult. I've worked really hard to get where I am.
Hey, watch this.